never heard Tony cuss before, actually.
That's surprising. At one of these?
I've just never heard him cuss. That's surprising. I too will keep my sailor of a mouth.
Since you're the higher C player, you see it. You'll go first?
I'm playing first.
Okay, very good.
All good
to
go? Camera.
Yep, whenever you guys are ready.
He's never ready for me. I'm good. That means it's a good hand. I'm going to keep as well. Pick him effects.
You don't need, I can just pick up. Okay, I'm just gonna turn it up.
We'll get a deck tag.
I mean, I can slowly rotate through my deck under the camera for you. But I know the viewers at home may not appreciate me.
Not a slideshow.
PowerPoint.
Powerful. That'd be hot.
This isn't the good card, right?
No.
Oh, you don't. Yeah. Oh, you have to read the colors.
Okay. That's fine. Right. I have you. Yes. One red.
That you do is a card for.
Three red. Casting lightning storm, pointing priority.
Okay.
I remember that too. I mean, it was
comfortable and it was very, very close to the end.
This was
a 21 damage to you. Pitching 9-11.
We've done some of the stuff already.
There you go. You guys are on.
Go for it. Save one for me and Ruby.
There's a room.
Oh, no. Yeah, he moved in. Yeah.
Where is he?
Okay.
He had work all the weekend.
Yeah.
I asked him if he was going to come. He's like, gotta work. I was like, well, you just swing it. He doesn't have to be up 24 hours.
Yeah. He's turning into such an adult.
Okay.
Okay.
He's charged.
There you go.
Yep.
Are you getting to DC?
Yeah.
We're going to DC.
For the same regime.
Is it modern? It's modern. Is it modern?
I grab yours. There's a.
Creature hand life. And okay.
Yeah.
Trigger flex next.
Okay.
Lost Legacy, hand disruption. Lost Legacy.
10?
10.
20. 20.
Oh, 20. Okay.
Yeah, it took one for it.
Yep.
Yeah, pure three depths, mystical teachings, temple, enlightenment, and swamp.
Okay.
a game changer, game saver.
You still have a discard, right?
Yeah, I'm still having a discard. I don't know if I'm still.
Okay, that's fine. Okay. Level.
Yep.
Okay.
Now I'll go to discard.
Yep.
Yeah.
$7.
Go. Now you make money.
Oh. Okay. You're three.
Yes.
Text up. One. Make a bet. Sure. Discard. Go.
I said to get over. That was the grin.
So if this is all in the same phase, you just go to zero, right? Correct. You don't take any additional points.
That's one of the funnier things you can
do. Okay. You're at one.
Yeah. And you started dying, you're just like,
I'm gonna play this in this hand.
Yeah,
boy, with this
split what's the better part?
Go zero. Yep.
Oh. I'm away from Cincinnati. We get to do a 2 hour, and I don't understand. I'm full blown yelling hard even over this. To where he's like going every student under the sun.
People are like throwing chairs across the stage, collecting cue cards. It's like, what's that all for?
Just didn't want to hit another analysis.
If I hit an analysis, his war charge clock turns into 1. And if he just has another discursive, I lose. So,
I hit you there now.
But I misplayed, which actually cost me the game. When he went plus Liliana, I discarded Putrid Depths. Should have discarded the ad nauseum.
When you discard Pierce to Death, I was like, yes. Because like you can just look at the top five. And
the only reason I decided that keeping the double ad nauseum in distress was correct was because if you didn't have another distress spell, I win with a land.
Okay. And then I had collect the tower.
Correct.
Good game, G2. What did you do for yourself?
I boarded Disenchant.
Yeah.
At full main ranges. Stunning silences.
We did not see our cyber first game 2. Like, that would actually have made the difference that game.
Yeah.
Most people don't know about that.
I can see why
it's pulled this turn you may play.
Yeah, I know. It's a lazy part.
Destroy all rule. Well, I guess it doesn't work on the law, but ley line.
You know what's funny? If he brought in ley lines, I get to destroy his ley lines, and then if he brought Sunny Silences, I get to destroy them and go on.
Yeah.
Sunny Silence is the one I brought in.
Is there another one in there?
I got you're talking about white ley line, right? Yes. Yeah, black ley line doesn't.
Black ley line doesn't. I have no care about it.
I do care if I see my white ley line, though. That's really the only way I can beat you.
The fact that it's main board, Leyland is main board, says something about the meta.
Yeah, there's so many discard spells.
There's so many.